Looks like Rusty's career in science is a bright future.